we're underway with Omegabyte taking a shot that bounces out. Greenies picking up a game piece. They are didn't quite fire that one. It looks like they're heading back. They're able to take a shot this time. Blue is in the lead, though, as we are counting down the time for Autonomous. They're going to use that 11 points as the drivers hop on the joysticks to fire off the game pieces they've got in their intake. Greenies belts that one in. Omegabyte, any trouble they've had with their intake, we'll see. They've got that firing this time. Greenies having a little bit of troubles. RJR Cyber Demons playing a little bit of defense, locking up their opponent. Cyber Demons putting themselves in midfield, waiting for them to try to come past them again. Omegabyte's picking up the game pieces that are short. It's right around them. Having a little trouble now in the game. It's popping out of their shooter, but that one goes in and they drill it. Greenies coming midfield, picks up their intake just in time to protect it. It's down and they are looking for another game piece. Having some good defense. Greenies not letting it, making it easy for them. They're fighting for the game piece. Getting pushed around by Omegabyte, almost under the stage. They duck down. Still looking for a game piece. Greenies comes midfield. And their intake takes a shot into the wall. RJR Cyber Demons not making it easy. Solid defense. Greenies managed to get that one. They've got some game pieces by the source. Still struggling a little bit. Blue Alliance has the lead, though. It is up for the other side to make it. Here comes Greenies. They launch. Can they launch? Omegabyte's having some trouble picking up game pieces as well. We've got a lot of stuff happening in the middle of the field. Everyone's on. Static is playing. Looks like they're playing defense, not able to get a game piece. But they have the lead. Red Alliance is closing the gap, though. We've got defense. Omegabyte struggling. If they can get some game pieces and score, it's their game. We've got 35 seconds left to do it. Oh, it looks like that one got stuck inside their robot. They are spinning around to try to free it. May not be possible. With that, it's just going to be a lot of defense rounding out our last qualification matchup today. That's the finals. We'll see who managed to get themselves parked. High notes are flying. Red Alliance has one scored. Everyone's coming into park. Red has three under. Blue has three as well. And with that, we're going to quietly wrap up the game time. Blue in the lead, 19. Red with 10. The Blue Alliance, 22-13. It was the best of times, the worst of crimes. I struck a match and blew your mind. But